Hi friends, I'm Shobha Khemani. Welcome to Khemani Kitchen. Today me and my husband Prakash Khemani will be making Shrikhand. Our Gujarati thali won't be complete without it. To make Shrikhand, we are using 8 ounces of labna, that is a yogurt spread. If you can't find labna, you can also use yogurt. You can just put it in a muslin cloth and hang it, or you can use Greek yogurt. And I have 3 tablespoons of sugar, half a teaspoon of cardamom powder, a few strands of saffron.
Now I am going to start making the Shrikhand. First of all, the saffron, I will grind it in the hamam dasta. Put it over the yogurt, sugar, elachi, that's cardamom, green cardamom powder, just simple. Keep mixing till the color comes out, the saffron color comes out.
Our Shrikhand is ready. This is saffron Shrikhand. If you like, you can also put nuts in it. Just try it. And if you love the recipe, please give us a comment, share it and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching.
Now, just try it and let me know how it is.
Very good. Excellent.
Thank you.